Now next question is identifying the smallest number. In the exam I will give you two option. ठीक है, exam में मैं दो option दूंगी. In that option, which one is the right one? You have to click on that the smallest number. उसके ऊपर क्लिक करना है smallest number के ऊपर. Okay? Now here I will circle the smallest number. So 18, 36, 17 or 57. Which one is the smallest number? 70. Here, which one is the smallest number? 19. Next, which one? 35. Next, 8. Next is 26. Here, right. Okay. Next is, which one is the smallest? 14. Next in this, which one is the smallest? 23. Here I am doing the circle, but you have to click on the smallest number, so your answer will get right. Now this one, 10. Next, 4. Next, 38. Okay, in the exam you will get two options. Which one is the smallest one? On that option you have to click. Okay? Now in this you have to identify the largest number. Largest number means big number. जो बड़ा number होता है उसमें identify. You in the exam you will get the two options. In that, which is the largest number? On that option you have to click. Okay, now which is the largest one? 2, 11, 16 or 35? Okay, 35. Next, 29 is the largest number. Next, which one is the largest? 40. Here,